up, man?
Couldn't get rid of me that easy, motherfucker.
Right?
Don't try no stupid shit. We got Tyreek. You do exactly what the fuck I tell you to do, or we're gonna kill that little nigga.
You put a hand on my son, Kanan, I will fuck you up.
You ain't gonna do shit. You ain't the one giving orders, I am. And you get your snitch motherfucking ass in that car, and you do exactly what I tell you to do, or Tariq is dead. Payback time.
Look, do whatever you gotta do with me, all right? Just leave my son alone, man.
I do whatever the fuck I wanna do. Isn't that what you did back in the day? Didn't give a fuck about what nobody else think but you, right? Put me in jail.
My son ain't had shit to do with that, man. This is between you and me, Kay. If you gonna kill me anyway, I'm just asking you. Why the fuck he gotta get hurt?
Keep your mouth shut, all right? Don't say nothing else. When you say something stupid, and I'll put a bullet in your brain. Just keep driving. I know you too well, motherfucker. Don't you do nothing you'll regret. Pull the fucking car. Put it in park. You better not pull no motherfucking bullshit moves or Tariq is gone for good, you hear me? I'm not fucking playing with you, man.
Okay, what I gotta do to get my son back, man?
Money.
Come on, Kay. I just got out the motherfucking joint, you know that. I'm low on that, man. I ain't got no fucking money right now.
Well, if you want your son alive, you figure some shit out. Not having no money never stopped you from getting money before.
Might know of a place, all right? Where we can get some cash, but the shit ain't gonna be easy.
Life in the game ain't easy. You know that. It's your move. Let's go.